full case. Someone's getting their money back. $50 holla. Just make sure that that's the 32 teams. Let me go get y'all's names. Let's see who you animals were that filled this up. Thanks a lot. Anytime I can do a whole case makes me and the wife happy. All I got to do is pay for household goods around here and babysitters. This should do it. 32 down to Greg B. Scott and Albert kicking it off. How about that? So National Treasures comes out tomorrow, guys. We're having a National Treasures release night party tomorrow night. I have this bad boy to give away. This Hall of Famer Ryan Sandberg Panini VIP party autograph. Just a nice little extra, and I'll probably come up with some other stuff, I'm sure. But it goes both ways. I told you guys to trust me. You fill breaks, I'll take care of you. Whether it be in your mail day, whether it be here with stuff. So we're going to do this new thing. You're going to see a link in chat. And you're going to click that link, and you'll be able to see the break real time. So you guys use this link. If you click this link, you will be able to see everything real time on your own computer as we do the randomizer. All right, here we go. Good. How you doing, buddy Brooks? Can someone go over to Ustream and give that link, please? Let's see how many times a random meaning. Five times. Five times, five times, five times. All right, remember, you got a link in chat. You can watch the randomizer real time as it happens. So good luck, everybody. Five times per the dice. Here we are, buddy. I told you we'd do it tonight. Five times. Will V at the top. Now, do you guys see that in your spreadsheets? Is it real time working? Here we go with the teams. Full case of contenders, bad boy. Lucky seven. One more time. Per the dice. There's six. Seven times. Raiders on top. At six. Seven times. Niners on the bottom. And those pesky Bengals on top. There's your teams, y'all. Just like that. Real-time tracking of the spreadsheet. This is going to be good. 60 plus autos. I'm going for like 65 with bonuses. Titans for Matty H. Where are you at? Vikings for Danny A. Buccaneers for John Story. Loading up on some spots. Buddy, you got the Chiefs. Story with the Niners. Nick C. with the Rammies. Where you at, Nick C.? Greg B. the Raiders. All right. So this is for Buddy. This is for Buddy. He said he's got a feeling. I got a feeling that tonight, this freaking case of contenders, well, I've got a good, good feeling about this. I have three boxes left of contenders. We can do whatever you guys want. I'm just saying, I got a feeling. Trade away, we break after this.
Hello, neighbors. Hello, everybody. What's happening? What's going on? What day is this? Hey, you. This is perfect.
Greg B. is rarely in chat. He's a video watcher. Buddy, buddy, you have the Chiefs and Buddy Brooks. Cardinals. Chiefs and Cardinals, Buddy Brooks. Are you on a computer? Click that link, buddy. Someone put the link in Ustream for him. Hang on. Let's do it.
That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling.
Oh, you're on your iPad. Okay.
Tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be.
There is a timer for trades. It's called this song.
Tonight's the night. Hey, let's live it up.
Let's live it up.
I got my money.
Hey,
let's spin it up.
Let's spin it up.
Go out and smash it.
Smash it.
Like on my car.
Like on my car.
Jump out that sofa.
Come on.
Let's get off. Fill up my cup.
Drink.
Mazel tov. Look at her dancing.
Move it.
Just take it off. Let's paint the town.
Paint the town.
We'll shut it down.
Shut it down.
Let's burn the roof.
And then we'll do it again.
Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
And do it. And do it. Let's live it up and do it.
And do it.
And do it. Do it.
Do it.
Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it.
Do it.
Do it. Do it. Here we come. Here we go. We gotta rock. Easy come. Easy go.
Now Scotty Smith. There you go, Grammy, just for you. Trades. David Johnson, keep it for grading. Will do. Scotty Z. Scott Smith has the Texans. Scott Z, you got the Colts. You got the Colts, Scotty Z. Any other trades? Skins for Browns. Saints or skins? Broncos are up for trade. Broncos are up for trade. Falcons and Browns are for trade. Wow, everybody's trading. Packers. Just going to put the whole NFL is up for trade. Can't put every team up there. Steelers are available. Steelers are available over in Ustream. Everybody got their teams? Albert, just because you're tired in your hotel room, you want to go to bed. All right. Someone won this Gridiron Kings the other night, too. I have to double check. It was, I think it was Jeff G. I have to look. Colts are for trade. One minute. Steelers for Browns, anybody? I'll put it in Ustream in chat. Lions for Colts. So, Scotty Z, you get the Lions. See, look, I could use my new handy-dandy real-time screen thing. Okay. Right? Anybody want to give up the Browns? So we have one trade, Colts and Lions. Hey, Ernie will give you the Browns, Alan P. You're going to give up the Steelers, Alan, and you will get your Brownies. Alan, go ahead and confirm that's what you want to do. Because I'm ready to rip through this whole case of contenders, bad boy. I just got to confirm in Ustream, Ernie, from Alan. Okay, Steelers and Browns done. All right, four trades. And there you have it. G3 with the Colts, Ernie with the Steelers, AFP with the Browns, and Scotty Z, you now have the Lions. All right. I mean, there's really nothing else to do other than to be freaking astonished. What do you think?
Prepare to be astonished.
Someone's winning their money back here. $50 Super Fractor break credit in this break. Knowing me, I'll probably add something else depending on how this break goes. Unless you want to look on the website if I added something, which happens, then let me know. But I'm saving up for the wild card weekend in the playoffs, guys. Got some dope stuff lined up for you all. No randoming of boxes or any of that crap. This is just straight up monster hunting at its finest. That's all this is. Trades are closed. We're done. The seal has been cracked. Alan P., I'm disappointed you weren't first in on this bad boy. What happened? I think someone beat you to the punch. Scott, maybe. All right, fellows. Good luck. Hope you enjoyed our new cool watch your spreadsheet in Teams real-time live thing. Is that a keeper? I forgot already who pulled that Tom Brady. Who was it? Newer guy, right? Sorry, here's the teams. Someone was asking one final time. And there's the trades. G3, Ernie, AFP, and Scott Z. Let the monster hunt begin. Here comes, I thought that was his ticket already. To 99, Todd Gurley and Melvin Gordon. So that'll go up into Randoville. Who's in National Treasures tomorrow night? Tomorrow night at this time, we'll be hunting the granddaddy of them all. National Treasures.